And this, ladies and gentlemen, is Miss Elisabeth Welch, who is going to sing a new song of mine entitled Lazy Lady.
They say I'm awfully languid, that I never raise a brow, impervious to moments that excite one then and now. Well, that's because I'm waiting for the thing that is so rare. I haven't time for nonsense. I might miss it when it's there. My lack of animation, the absence of elation in my manner makes them call me lazy lady, a regular sensation. Can't give me stimulation. Through my attitude they call me lazy lady. Although I take my time about the actions that I perform, a day may come when they'll find out. Love stops at my station. I'll follow this vocation, saving up my fascination. Just a